We're here live in the West Loop at the Church of Epiphany, which has been closed for a couple years, hasn't been in use for a couple years, and that all changed thanks to Nike. And with me here is Heather Myers, who's Nike's spokesperson. Hey, good morning. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you. Good morning.
So let's start with, how did this idea come about, right? So how did this company come and say, hey, we're going to build this for our Chicago youth?
Well, sport is in our DNA. We've got a rich history of bringing communities together through the power of sport. And then we're also celebrating our 30th anniversary of Just Do It. So the iconic, famous tagline, as we all know. We're really doing something special this year and making sure that we have special pop-up experiences that really bring to life the message behind Just Do It.
And this is more than just a basketball facility. You know, when you think about the concept of having something like this in the West Loop, why is it important to have something like this?
Yeah, so we know basketball is Chicago. Chicago is basketball. And, you know, you have a lot of elite high school athletes, middle school athletes who love the game. And we really wanted to bring an experience to them that was authentic, that was designed for them. It's on-court programming so that they can chase their dreams, and then also off-court as well, where they can supplement a lot of that work with some of the cardio and strength conditioning.
So inside, and you just kind of described it a little bit, inside there's a basketball court, but I mean, there's just so much more layers to that. Yeah. It's hard to explain almost.
Yeah, so this place is actually, it's more than just a basketball court. It's more than just basketball. It's an inspiration message. We've got everything tailored from, you know, folks coming in and talking to the kids about motivational speeches. We've got health and wellness conditioning coaches. We've got everyone, you know, from a basketball to an off-court perspective. And so really it's just designed for that elite athlete and helping them chase their dreams.
And for our viewers that are taking a look here right now and they're like, you know, how do I register? How do I sign up? There's an online form that you can go to?
Yeah, so we're open for the month of August. We're expecting over 2,000 elite athletes, high school, middle school students to come by for the month. And then you can go to Nike.com/Chicago or just follow us on Twitter or Instagram.
And Heather, really quickly, I do want to ask you, you know, what does this mean to you? You know, when you look at this kind of coming to fruition, you as a representative for the company, what does it mean?
Yeah, so, I mean, this is a catalyst for sport. It's strategically positioned between the South and West Side communities. It's a safe haven for sport. We know here in Chicago there's different realities in terms of playing outside, and so this is really some of the best expression that we can do in terms of bringing, you know, high school athletes and students together under one roof and really chase that dream of inspiration and helping them become something that's powerful.
That's amazing. I might come out as a basketball player once we come out of the church, but we already played 3 games. No, I'm kidding. I just want to give you guys a tour because this is amazing in here. And with me, you guys already know the man of the hour, Hetel. Thank you so much for coming out. And so, okay, this is the locker room where everything starts.
Everything starts here. So if you talk about inspiring the next generation of athletes, they need the right product. They need the right look head to toe. So we're giving them the tools to make sure they go after that crazy dream.
Perfect. And we actually have a sample of what the kids get.
We do. I might have set something up, but this is a great look at everything that these guys get, boys and girls. And, you know, as they kind of get ready to step on the court, entering that Just Do It headquarters at the church, they're really geared up. They're meeting with coaches and trainers, and they're really just set up to really go after some of the drills and some of the skills clinics.
And, you know, we talked about this in the first hour, too. Most of the things that happen here go beyond basketball, right? We're talking about skills that these students and these kids are learning pretty much for the rest of the game.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a powerful message. It's not just about basketball. It's about inspiration. It's also about training and making sure that they're set up for the future. And so we know when students and young folks are active, they make healthier and positive decisions.
Absolutely. And so we have Doug here, which is one of the skills trainers. Hey, Doug, good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
So what's going on back here?
So here at the church, we have we're putting the kids through the workout here. They're working on some individual skill development type stuff, pushing the kids hard every single day. Essentially, the space here was designed for kids to chase their crazy dreams. It was specifically designed with the Chicago basketball player in mind. And every day the kids are coming in, they're getting on-court work, they're getting off-court work, and we're putting them through drills, the same drills that we work with pros on. So.
And Alex, right now, our photographer, is going to spin around. This is actually the recovery lounge, is that right?
Yeah, so up here, after the athletes are done their on-court and off-court experience, we're connecting performance with recovery. So we have Normatex for them to really replenish the muscles and kind of get the lactic acid out. And then we have video games. We get a lounge here for them to kind of hang out and really enjoy the space. And then they leave every day with a full meal and replenish. So.
Absolutely. All right, guys, really quickly, Alex, if you want to run over here, we're running out of time, but we have one more thing for you. If you want to take over, I'll open the doors.
Yeah, this is the JDI Chase Your Crazy Dream booth. This is all about all about inspiring and getting kids in here to actually speak their truth, speak and give voice to what they're chasing. So if it's winning a city championship, they're able to record it, and then that stays with them for the rest of the summer, and they can go back to it.
Perfect, guys. All right, so enough. You guys have to come check out the space.